over constraint. So there's no solution if you don't get the altitude 100% correct. So the altitude at the moment is only used to distinguish between which points that are the intersection of the three spheres is the more likely one. But then the altitude is automatically generated just based on the distances.